It's usually pretty quiet this time of year at the Oceanfront Suites Hotel on Cowichan Bay. The tourists have mostly gone home and the boats bob quietly in the marina. But not every guest has checked out. Some have been calling the bay home for weeks.
They come here usually sometime in October, anywhere from the beginning to the end of October, and typically stay for up to 2 months in the area. And they've taken up residency on the wharf just outside of the hotel here.
And according to Lisa, these guests can make quite a racket. But it's something the hotel is okay with.
It can be fishing, and then the other times they'll just spend their day sunbathing on the dock or just all hanging out on the dock. They can be quite vocal depending on what is happening, and we do give out complimentary earplugs for all of our guests when they check in.
About 50 to 90 sea lions have decided that the Cowichan Bay Hotel dock is a great place to spend a few weeks in the fall. The giant creatures come here to follow the salmon who migrate through this area. And when they're not fishing, they spend their day swimming, playing, and lounging. Not unlike typical tourists. And like all visitors, they are good for the economy, welcomed by the community, in spite of their barking and roaring, which can be quite loud even in the wee hours of the morning.
We love them. They're just a beautiful sound that they make, and they're such an incredible creature to see out there. It's just one more thing to add to Cowichan Bay.
The dock belongs to the hotel and is private, which works well for the sea lions. People can see them at a distance without disturbing them too much. And this year, the town decided to give the animals a special welcome.
This past weekend, we had a sea lion celebration, and we have Nighthawk charters, which do mostly fishing charters off of our dock here. They actually offered complimentary tours to take people out and get a little closer, especially all the little kids, just to see a sea lion.
So just as they simply appear, so too will they soon disappear, probably sometime in November. But the town is more than happy to have these very vocal guests stop by in their bay for a few weeks. In Cowichan Bay, I'm Teri Church.